Hi everyone, we are here to introduce Rodeo Street. Anyone who travels abroad will look forward to shopping mall, because shopping is one of the attractive things for tourists, and Daegu has been famous for probably for a long time. This street became famous for its shops. Not only the clothes are cheap, but also the quality is never bad. This area is one of the popular places in Daegu, because these shops are now famous for young customers. Yeah. Other shops are moving into this area, such as clubs, pubs. If you are interested in this street, you can get to this place by subways, buses, and taxi. When you take buses, you can get up near downtown, and you can get here in 10 minutes on foot. If you take a subway, Juangno Station is the best way to get here. When you get off Juangno Station, go out through exit number 2. You can see the Upper Steakhouse restaurant, and you just take a download and head west. There are four corners you can take west side. This end of the road is where I'm standing. When you get here, you might be wondering what to do here. We are going to tell you how to enjoy this street and what to do here. There are a bunch of clothing shops and unique pubs. First of all, we will tell you how to get good clothing and inexpensive clothes. And then we will get in the unique pub called Bus. Now, we are ready to go shopping. Let's choose one store to get in.
Hello people. Today I'm going to show how to purchase clothing in Rodeo Street. There are a lot of interesting, unique things here, such as shoes, clothes, and accessories, etc. So today I'm going to buy some clothing in Rodeo. Are you ready? Let's go! Okay, here we are. Here's the shop where I'm going to buy some clothing. Before we get clothing, we need to check if they accept credit cards. Because almost people use credit cards and this is easy to pay for it. But a few shops don't accept credit cards. You need to check this out in advance. Okay, let's go into the shop and look around. Okay, here's in the shop. Hi. I'm going to choose a shirt for me. Oh, I like this style. After you choose one, you can try it on if there's a fitting room. Then, if you like it and want to pay for it, here's the tip. You can deal with a host. It means you might get some discount. However, if you pay for it with credit cards, you won't get a discount. After you've bought clothing, you may change your mind. Or it might not fit you, or want to exchange, or receive a refund. In these cases, you need to check the how we cope with their problems in advance. How do you think of purchasing clothing in Rodeo? Is it easy? We can enjoy with many unique things in Rodeo. I'm a little bit hungry. I need to get some food. And can we show you a nice pub in Rodeo? Let's go! As you can see, in Rodeo Street, there are a number of pubs near here. The reason is that Rodeo Street is core of commercial area. Every night, many young people come to here to enjoy their life. Now we are going to enter the pubs to show more details. I will explain few things, such as the kind of alcohols and drinking culture. Let's go. In here, you can choose a variety of liquors, such as foreign wines, beers, and soju. I think you could find easily foreign wine and whiskeys and beers. So I will introduce soju. Soju is the most popular and common liquors in Korea. The suitable side dishes of soju is samgyeopsal and sushi and jjigae. Today we ordered kimchi jjigae and after that we will order the fruit. Of course you can choose other food as side dishes such as galbi and sushi, etc. In addition, you can
you can enjoy drinking soju without any side dishes. That is one of the reasons why Korean people like soju. When you drink soju with friends, there is no specific etiquette. However, when you drink older people or a person who met for the first time, you should know few things in advance. Firstly, when you pour soju to other people, you should pour use by two hands, like this. Secondly, when you drink soju in front of older people, you should turn your body like this. These are most effective way to express your courtesy to other people. The last thing what I want to tell you is, do not force the soju to the person who doesn't want to drink. This is the most important thing you should know in advance. If you comply with what I mentioned, there will be no problem, and then you can enjoy drinking.
There were so many people here and they made this street look narrow. This street is for shopping and you can find easily a new fashionable clothing with a good price. Let's talk about soju. Have you ever tasted Chinese oxford? It is very strong and you will find that green soju is very small. You may not find a different type of green food, but many people eat kimchi jjigae will choose soju. It is so delicious that you will be surprised. If you want to have a good time with your friends, please come here and enjoy yourself.